Hi, Art here, and welcome back to Stem Cell Talks. Just a quick update on an interesting case study to treat rheumatoid arthritis utilizing a patient's own stem cells. Rheumatoid arthritis is an autoimmune disease that attacks joint tissue and affects an estimated 54 million people worldwide. It is age indiscriminate, meaning it affects young and old alike. Researchers in this case study were interested in taking advantage of the immune modulation properties inherent in mesenchymal stem cells. This is how the process worked. Stem cells were recovered from the patient. The cells were then cultured in a lab to clinically relevant numbers. They were then transplanted back into the patient intravenously over a 2-month period. In a 7-month follow-up, the patient continued to experience the alleviation of joint pain, with laboratory tests revealing a decrease in inflammatory factors around the joints. Additional follow-up studies are planned to assess the longer-term impact of the treatment and to lay the groundwork for a more extensive clinical trial. This innovative treatment represents a convergence of two powerful forces in medicine: personalized medicine and stem cells. It is an example of where regenerative medicine is heading, utilizing the patient's own stem cells to treat a wide range of disease, trauma, and injury. It is also an example of why millions of forward-thinking families choose to bank their stem cells when they are young, active, and plentiful, so they will be available for use in emerging regenerative treatments. That's it for now. Don't forget to like us and to subscribe, and we'll see you again soon.